just a little shook up. And it wasn't Whisker's fault, Flynn. These skies are getting more dangerous by the minute. We had to evacuate all of Woodboro to get away from the Sky Eater. They're safe for now, so I decided to come here to help. We'll take all the help we can get. Come on, let's get you up to speed.
Allow me. You see, Tessa, it all started with an enchilada.
This could take a while, Skylander. Why don't you go let Master Eon know that Tessa is okay? I really don't know what this has to do with the Sky Eater, Flynn.
If you can understand...
That was incredible, Skylander! Kablam!